Can spray foam be used to stop water leaks? Let's talk about it. Welcome to Foam University. Today we're going to answer the question, does spray foam seal out water leaks? Now, a simple answer to that is possibly. Before we answer that question better, go below, hit that like button for us, really earn this explanation. So, can spray foam seal out water? Yes, it can. And can it stop leaks from coming in through your foundation? Yes, it can. However, that's not at all what spray foam is designed for. So we hear a lot of stories about closed-cell spray foam being successfully used to seal up a foundation like a crawl space or a basement from letting water come in through leaks or cracks in your foundation. Yes, it can be used, and like I said, we do hear it being used successfully. However, that's not what it's designed for, and I would never recommend it being relied on as such. There are completely separate materials and separate systems that are designed exactly for that. A lot of times people will try to kill two birds with one stone in insulating their basement and sealing it at the same time. The reality is, to do that job proper, it needs that second step. It needs that actual sealing done before the spray foam is put on. However, like I said, I'd be lying if I said it's never been done and it hasn't worked. But as a professional contractor, I couldn't rightfully recommend it to you. So if that's something that you're looking to do again, I would recommend you definitely check out having sealant done beforehand, having that basement or crawl space sealed up properly and then insulated. It's always better to do two things properly than one thing halfway. If you really want to be a master of this topic, check out the article that's linked below. Don't forget, drop us a comment if you need to, like this video, subscribe to our channel, and ring that bell so you see all of our notifications.